So Cody's great at power snatch and great at bar muscle ups and has gotten a lot better at burpees recently. If he can convince himself to stay low to the ground, that's kind of the big man's burpee. If you get that huge range of motion over and over and over, then you get into that thing where your upper body is going to trick you into holding on more, pulling more in the bar muscle ups, on the barbell, all that stuff. So if he does his own thing, fast transitions, manhandles the barbell, and he's got a pretty good chance of going unbroken if he wants to on the bar muscle ups, or for the first two rounds at least. There can be a lot of time to be made up. So manage expectations on the burpees, crush the other two parts.
Feeling good?
Damn.
Got a good game plan in that noggin of yours?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of two faster workouts, but there's definitely a game plan to it, some with just what your strengths are. So I'm just trying to make the burpees a pace where I'm able just to do whatever's next kind of right away, instead of like having to take multiple rests in there. So that's the game plan, but I'm just gonna go get it and have some fun, see what happens. Yeah. Couple minutes.
What's this?
Press it, gives a 3 minute rest. I'm gonna use it.
All good?
Yep.
10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go.
So far, so good. Keep breathing. Did you get out of them where you wanted to in that first part?
Yeah. for sure.
Stayed low.
Did. Looked more comfortable in the faster style too, to be honest. This last 12 looked the best. You look more comfortable in the other style of burpee.
Yeah, that's because I've been doing them all year.
Let the record show that I beat Cody on the first half of that workout.
Damn, it was the first half?
Huh?
I didn't know you split workouts in half.
Yeah, fuck yeah, you do. I wish they did. Maybe like quarters? I could get down on the first quarter of a workout.
First minute.
We'll be right back.
Gosh, I should have got my heart rate higher. That's what I get for the past 2 days.
Should have got your heart rate higher when?
Before the workout.
Should have primed harder?
Yeah, I just got back from New York to find an apartment. So the past 2 days, the only fitness I did was like a little emo on the break of sweat. So I should have got my heart rate really high before I did this. I tried to, I just don't think I got it high enough. Honestly, it was the workout itself is very mellow until your second set of burpees on the bar muscle up part.
Yeah.
Those, your press goes, so then you're just using so much energy for the last round.
I've never seen your bar muscle up dip look like that before. Like your triceps were like twitching at
the
top.
I just couldn't press it, yeah.
It's usually a non-factor, but it's different.
Still pretty happy with it.
Yeah.
I mean, my saving grace was I always got to set in right off the bat. And that was my goal. That was my goal.
So is this a one and done situation for you?
I don't know, Ted. I see how I feel.
No push, no press.
Just me against me. So, you know, if I feel like I can do better, then I'll give it another go. I feel like I stayed pretty tough. I would have liked to don like a 6-4 my last set, but
so in that second round of bar muscle ups, it looked like you kind of sprinted over the bar, jumped right up, started hammering down.
Yeah,
you think you think you got a little frantic on that one?
No, that was honestly my goal. It was like so many people, like when you know you're not gonna do a set on broken like 10.
Yep.
So many people rest, get a set in, rest, do another set, then finish it. But like, honestly, I knew I was fresh enough to at least get over halfway.
Yep.
So it sucks jumping right up, but on a movement like that, like once you're up there, you're fine. When you drop, it hurts, but it's just eliminating one of those rests if you can.
Gotcha.
Like me knowing I'm gonna rest at 7, because I'm coming down. Like if I can take away my first rest, that means I only set a 2 rests. Now I have 1 rest, and that's 10 seconds. Boom.
So gotcha.
That's how I just try to do it each time. It immediately knocks them out, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I am. I'm happy with it, yeah. I'm happy that I was able to hang tough because the burpees started to get tough.
Yep.
And last year Cody would have rested on his stomach, I think, once or twice, and it wouldn't have been good. So I'm just happy I stayed tough and I was able to move through.
Sweet.
You're gonna do the first set that you would have done anyway if you rested, so you might as well fucking do it.
And like, yes, you get out of breathing here, but the minute I jumped up, my chest was so pumped out, my triceps, I forgot about this, and I was like, wow, my arms are so pumped out. That's all I can think about.
Well, the intensity is freedom thing wasn't like a gimmick. It was like when you're working and you're focused on something and you're doing something, it's easier.
Yeah.
When you're alone with your thoughts off to the side, workouts are terrible. But when you're actually moving and doing something, your focus is on the movement.
Yep. Not how bad you're feeling.
Exactly.
Yourself.
If your nervous system finds out that you're worried, well,
yeah.
And then the heart rate really goes up.
Just don't let mine know.
And then the rower screen says 400 calories per hour, and then people say that's slow.
Yeah, someone says that's slow. Did I beat you by 2 minutes? What was your time?
Almost.
What was your time?
He shakes his head like it wasn't even close.
9:16. 11:16.
Minute 49, you beat him.
Hey. Minute 30,
shoot
again.
Shoot the stars, bro. If you're aiming for me, shoot the stars.
No, I told you. When we have workouts, it's usually 90 seconds I beat you by.
Yeah, 90 seconds fitter than you is pretty fit.